purpose in getting people to work. And yet, people are not paid for that time that they're spending on their way to work. It's not part of their salary. They don't get paid for it. They are in fact paying in order to get to work. They're paying for the infrastructure, the roadways, they're paying for the vehicle, they're paying for the gas, they're paying for the time with their lives. What we need, instead of such an illogical arrangement, is public transport that is much more extensive than what we have now. We can be proud of what we have, certainly, but we need a public transport system that is much more extensive and can supply the needs of people in order to get to work in a timely basis and not be caught in traffic on the way there and on the way home. It doesn't make any sense. And we can, of course, make use of cars.
15 seconds.
But these cars, you know, need to be, can be, in fact, you know, community cars as well, shared and available. These facilities are available now, but on a very limited basis. And furthermore, all vehicles have to become electric. You know, any other kind of vehicle is an obsolete affair, which is merely dragging us into more problems.
Thank you very much.